Today sends a drunk driver to prison for 5 years for killing a man in a crash. Arnell Moeller pleaded guilty last month to charges of aggravated vehicular homicide and assault. He was speeding in August of 2020 when he plowed a Ford F-150 into three people standing on a sidewalk along Harrison Avenue in South Fairmount. Ronald Bardo pushed his girlfriend out of the path of that pickup. The 66-year-old died at the scene. Two women were also hurt.